So I'm just picturing myself walking down the deck here in a beautiful deserted anchorage off an amazing Pacific island somewhere. And you know, there's probably dolphins swimming over there, beautiful girl on deck there, and maybe I've probably got a cocktail in my hand. And that's the vision. Just gotta get there. I wonder how many years it'll take. I'm not actually sure how safe I feel standing on this deck. Every time I come in here, I just get a bit overwhelmed. So I'm gonna be away for another month now, which is a shame, but that will be providing me with much needed funds to put into this boat. Living. Sit up on top of masts in the sun sometimes. Adix is down there, that's Camden. I'm halfway up a mountain. It's hardly a mountain, more of a hill. Going back to Squim in 2 days, which is nice. Mattress. I think this is okay. This is where I live. This is my home now, up here in the loft of the workshop, and I really like it. It's a great space. It's all well set up for what I want to do. There's a bit more work to do. I need to put some kind of railing along the front there so I can't fall off, and a big curtain down from the ceiling to keep the dust out and some extraction. Thanks a lot for watching. I have set up a page where you can donate to the Tally Ho project if you want to. So you can find that on my website. And yeah, see you guys next time.